Bush flying brings a number of great do-anything, go-anywhere possibilities. We're going to land on the lake up ahead, so let's start getting ready. Bring the throttle all the way back to idle. Set idle power to slow down. Let the speed drop below 75 knots, right where the white band on the airspeed indicator begins. Great. Now extend the first stage of flaps. Flaps 15 degrees. Now fully extend the flaps to 30 degrees. Great. Now keep the power low and aim for 50 to 60 knots. A little movement of the water is helpful, as super calm conditions make it harder to judge our height. Now we simply come in a lot like a runway landing, keeping our speed nice and low and touching down with minimum descent rate. Aim for a nice smooth touchdown in the center of the lake. Retract the flaps to reduce our lift, helping us to slow down more quickly. Fantastic! Water landings open up a ton of new possibilities. Next, we'll put all that you've learned to the test with the bush flying challenge.